Oh. All right, guys, so literally exactly where we left off in the last video, we're going to be continuing on right now. So I don't want to talk anymore. Just do me a favor, drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. But with that being said, let's just go ahead and jump into it. Trying to get out of here before the thing launches and we all die.
Okay, we got this. We're good.
Oh.
Look out! Anyone got any bright ideas?
Holy shit, dude. Crap, dude.
Watch the leeches! Just let it go!
Thank God for that boom tube.
God damn it!
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them while they're open!
Which one's opening? This one. Crap, I'm out though.
We gotta make it a go again. Miracle's open. Hold this fire.
Let's go.
Only one left.
Dude, I'm getting my ass beat here.
Watch the leeches.
Woo!
So how do we get down?
we jump. Right here. Running out of time, indeed.
Shit! It's not done with us yet!
I don't think it wants us! What's the rocket? Hatch, that's all the way down! Wrapped up the rocket! It's trying to stop the launch!
Then hit it where it counts!
I think it knows what the rocket's for.
Oh, this is bullshit! Fuck!
Oh, fuck! That's all I care about right now. Ah! This is so bad, dude. Ah! Oh crap, I messed up that reload.
Now, focus fire.
On what? Right here.
Quickly, one of them's open. It's working. Get another one.
Oh crap. Get the ammo. Oh no.
Thanks for that. Jack, shock trap.
Bot's having some trouble, mate. Free through it.
We're gonna do it this time.
Appreciate the help, mate. Miracle's open.
Oh crap, it is. We got one more, man. One more.
Miracle's open.
Hell yeah, boy.
Oh, shit.
Thank God for that boom tube.
Goddamn tower. Woo!
Let's go ahead and max ammo. Oh man, dude, this is intense. Come on, guys. Holy shit, dude. Come on, buddy.
We're stuck in here with that thing.
We need a way out.
Ah! I got you, bro. Oh, fuck! Oh crap. No! Oh fuck, you got me too! Come on! I got you, Foz, come on! Fuck! How does it have so many tongues?
Got him! Take out the tongue!
Ah! Dude, this battle is intense, man. It really is. Got you. Woo! Ah, I saw that coming. Come on. I got you, bro. Holy shit, run! Run!
Don't stop!
No! Oh my god, dude!
Come on, come on! Time to save you again! Wait, are you keeping score?
Well, they're gonna have a solid relationship.
Dude, was that the queen?
Oh, now we're in Act 4. So I guess I might have spoke a little too soon on the last video.
Techno-fascist reactionaries and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Bear.
Look at those Transformers.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together then?
What a dick. I love him.
Stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, a nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Vaz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, dude, that was... That's awesome.
Some place where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find them?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really?
Sounds like a fucking dictator.
I told you. It's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all.
Me either.
I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
Fuck what? You!
Kid, are you nuts?
There you go.
Ma'am.
What's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Afira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it.
They're here.
Oh shit, dude.
We're going out there.
Okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
There you go, girl. Fuck her.
Delta, gather around.
Oh, shit.
We got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vasco.
Wait a minute.
Lieutenant, I just work here.
I think he wants us to blow ourselves up.
We gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
Hell yeah. Well,
help me plant this beacon.
That's nice.
Bez, Sarah's got rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side.
Alright, where to? Oh god, dude, that's not fucking, that's not cool.
Who's next? God damn it, they're right on us. Beacon deployed. Bear,
let's go. Is that the Hammer of Dawn? Hell yeah!
Carriers are done.
My man, hell yeah! And we got Transformers! Fuck yeah, dude. We've got Transformers helping us. Thank you, Optimus.
That's all of them. Well, a new hammer works.
Yeah, yeah, but only around that beacon. We need to plant the other four.
All right. EBA straight ahead.
Go, Delta. We'll guard this one.
Hell yeah. All right. Where's the rest? All right. So, how do we get up there? What car? Oh, the car that's overturned, of course. Oh, Optimus is about to help us out. I think the name is Optimus. Nice try, though, homegirl. Woo, so far so good, dude.
Academy's close. Let's get through this mess.
Baird, Echo Squad, Catlan. Our Raven's taking fire. Just set down as soon as you can.
Oh, the game's being glitchy, man. I don't want it to be glitchy right now. Alright, where are we supposed to go? Come on. Well, I don't like the way the game is performing right now.
Just in time, Delta. God damn it. We got a swarm at.
God damn it.
Plant the beacon. Let's use the hammer.
Negative, negative. Delay that order. You gotta place it in the building across the yard.
Are you shitting me?
Let's go do it then.
Woo!
Wilco, Delta!
I'll distract you! Ah!
All right, let's go. He's facing the other direction. All right, I think we're good. Hell yeah. So where do we plant it? Upstairs, looks like. Look at that, we already got people here. Haven't used that in a while. Whoa! Did he just say warden? Oh shit. Woo! It's getting real! All right, we gotta destroy that warden, though. That's something we definitely gotta do.
Shield.
I don't think I needed that, but okay. I feel like that warden is going to be a pain in my ass. Come on. I'm pretty sure we have to take out that warden, man. Unless that big thing killed it. Oh, fuck! No, 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 please don't. Come on, I gotta get back to my boys. Woo, that was scary as hell. Guys, we got company. Oh, my God. Why is it coming after me? God damn it, dude. I'm pretty sure he's screwed. Got him. Woo!
Marcus, deploy the beacon.
I'm on it. Cover me. Beacon set.
Hell yeah.
Grab the targeting lasers.
And where's that at?
Got it. Now what do we do?
Aim and shoot. I don't care as long as that big thing is gone. Woo! Got him. Let's get my gun back. Fuck it. Oh my God, dude. You're fucked. Where are we shooting at? Oh my god, dude, that was nasty, dude. Alright, so how'd I get there?
We're on our way.
Got it.
That smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
Good shit, Marcus.
Sierra Squad's deployed its beacon. We're under a lot of fire here. How soon can you get a satellite overhead?
We're coming, bro. We're coming. What was that about?
I already made a note, Damon.
That'll be all bad.
Rejects. Watch your step.
Maybe if we sneak up, we can do this. Ah! That was bad.
Hey, check your aim.
Woo! Come on! Ow. Messed up that reload too, damn it. Fuck.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, I'm like really screwing up my reloads right now. Oh, look what I found. Where's all my friends at?
Watch it, we gotta stop.
Check your aim.
All right.
Where are you? There's only a few of us left.
We're on roof, Paddock. Just hold on.
I don't think I could hammer up Don it.
Take him.
Got him. Go ahead and handle my business, bro. We're still gonna have to take him out though. Wait, I think I could. No, I can't. Oh, crap. That other guy's still alive too, damn it. It's okay. Oh, fuck, it's a warden. None of that's gonna work without us destroying. Come on!
Gotcha.
Woo!
Ah.
Oh shit! We're gonna win this! Oh hell yeah, dude! Man, I wish I could hammer up Donnie. That was intense. Shut up.
Now let's get to Paddock.
Man, that was all bad, dude. Alright, so how do I get over there? That way. Woo! This definitely feels like the ending parts of the game, so. If this is like the ending scenes or chapter or act, I wonder what the hell the ending boss is gonna be, dude, because this is freaking insane. Oh no.
We better hurry. Guys, there's the tomb of holy shit.
Oh fuck. It just keeps getting worse. Alrighty.
Come on, get in there.
I'm not paying attention, clearly. He said everything else is secondary. Oh shit. Hell yeah, boy! Woo! Goodbye, broskies. Oh crap! There was no way we were gonna win it without destroying those hives or whatever the fuck they're called. I don't even know.
Get down here. More are on the way.
We got you, guy. We got you. Hello. Goodbye. Alright, let's go ahead and get some ammo.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Hunters, watch their footfall.
Ah, shit.
Oh crap, do I have grenades? Crap. Come on, guys. I need your assistance. I wanted to destroy that thing, but apparently somebody else already did.
On my way. Shit, another nest.
Woo! Got it. Does that mean there's another nest? No. Let's go. Who did that? Scion? Where? Oh, fuck. Oh, come on.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
I need some grenades. Yes, we do. Here for now.
Take him.
Whatever help we can get, the better. Damn. Holy crap, dude. Sit your butt down. You ain't got shit on me. What I need is a freaking grenade. Oh, right there. Oh, no. Come on. Come on.
Not doing real well here.
Oh, I think they already destroyed it. Where is he? Whoa.
Is that all you've got?
This guy's so screwed right here. Oh god, yeah, I'm not falling for that again. Come on.
Fuck.
Alright, let's go. Let's go claim that guy.
Oh shit. We got a warden and a bastard.
Oh fuck. I need one of those big guys. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Run away. I need to destroy that freaking robot. Oh crap, come on. Warden, you're mine, dude. Ah! He's mine. So for now, let's go ahead and heal my buddy over here. Oh. Pretty interesting fight we had there. Oh shit. Crap, dude.
I'm in trouble.
Come on, dude. I need somebody to help me. My robot screwed too. Oh, come on. This is really hard.
I heard your name.
Throwing frag.
All right, I gotta shoot him in the head. Come on. Oh shit. You're done. You know, on his defense, he's bugged as fuck. Oh, fuck. Woo! That was insane.
I've had worse days. Our beacon's gone in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster.
Maybe your toaster.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon.
It's the best toaster known to man, I can tell you that much.
Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
Mm-hmm. How do I plant it?
Right. Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, if I die. It wasn't terrible working with you.
Well, thank you. That's the nicest thing you've ever said.
Let's go, Delta.
Delta.
Oh, dude, this is a boss fight waiting to happen.
We're almost there, Baird. Okay. We gotta put this thing exactly where Baird needs it.
And where's that? Oh, right there. Oh, I'm nervous. Now we gotta protect it, I bet.
Baird, Echo's beacon is live.
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, of course they are.
Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Gotcha!
Thank God for this. Oh, shit. Where are they at? I'm not the only one with the Hammer of Dawn? Oh shit. Ah! Woo! Oh fuck. Oh no!
The beacon's up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Gotcha!
Holy crap, dude! What the hell's going on here? Woo!
You're dead!
Pouncers! Holy shit! A lot of pouncers!
It just means full thrust to burn!
Gotcha!
Come on! I'm nervous, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh, there's one right there.
You're dead. And that's the last one.
Woo!
Baird, we're all clear here. Are the beacons synced yet?
If not, you may want to hurry on that.
Oh, don't you worry. I see him.
Oh, wow. Oh no.
Delta, what happened?
The beacon!
Oh shit, dude. Oh no, 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 dude, it's the queen. Oh, dude. Oh.
We are a complete being. Connected. Immortal. You had a choice. And you squandered it. Alive or dead, you belong to us.
Oh my god, dude. No. Oh my god, dude. I'm just gonna go. Dale, I'm so sorry, man.
Now die with it.
Dale, oh my god, dude. Holy shit, dude. No, I feel your pain, girl.
Now we have to go. Jack. Lights, please.
Well, man, that is such a sad way to end a video. But we're about to cross over into that 1 hour mark, so you guys know the gist. It's time to call it an episode, man, but honestly, I didn't even know who was who. I just kind of just went right. It turns out I saved JD, but it left me so heartbroken, dude, because I really liked Dell, man, a lot. He was such a good dude, smart. Rest in peace. But with that being said, we're definitely going to continue this video or this series on the next video. So with that being said, definitely do me a huge favor and drop a like. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed, and you guys know what to do. Catch you guys in the next video. Deuces. We'll be right back.